I'm broke. That Lambo, my new, she don't ride like my ghost. I'm riding around my city with my hands on my toes. Cause these want me dead, and I gotta make it back home. Cause my mama need that bill money, my son need some milk. These try to take my life, they around, get killed. You around, you around, get smoked. Cause these feeling I pull with me, don't around, no joke. No, all I know is murder. When it come to me, I got young that's rolling. I got throwing bees. I done did the DOA. I done did the KODs. Every time I'm in that bitch, I get to throwing 30 G's. But now I'm hanging out that drop head. I'm riding down no collar. They let me earn back home. That young be wildin'. We young, we mobbin'. Like Batman and we're robbin'. And this two-door Maybach with my seat on reclining. I'm like, real, what up? Real, what up? If you ain't about that murder game, then shut up. If you dip me in your ass, I get your pussy stuck up. When you touch down in my hood, no, that tour life ain't good. Catch me down in MIA, and that heat game on wood. With that Puma life on my feet, like that little engine I could. Boy, I slide down in your block, back on 12 o'clock. And they be throwing deuces on the same they watch. And I'm the king of my city, cause I'm still calling them shots. And these lames talking that bull, the same that fly. I'm the same from First Street with them neck braids that lock. The same that came up and I had. Waiting on me, still on that hood. My Rolls Royce on E, they gon' remember me. I say remember me. So much money, all your friends turn to your enemies. And when this beef, I turn my enemies to memories. With them, they go for 40, ain't no 10 to key. Hold up, broke, turn rich. Love the game like Mitch. And if I leave you, they ain't done pretty home. Gon' steal my. It was something about that Rollie when it first touched my wrist. Had me feeling like that dope boy when he first touched that. I'm gone.
BB's ting, yeah. Yeah. My side girl got a 5S with the screen crack. Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting saved. Trying to show the dogs brighter days. Got a torch trying to light the way. Biting everybody, which is ironic. Cause your next album probably won't ever see the light of day. Have fans, but you let them down. But I guess that's how you getting down. I'm so high up, I'm like hot, really getting down. I could never have a kid, then be out here still kidding around, boys playing around. Where you really wanna take it now? I got $150,000 for an after party, and I gave it to the killies just to break it down. Bring us up, I never take us down, but if you bring me up, then they might take it down. Fake with me back then, but it's getting hard for you to fake it now. Being rich when I'm 40, man, I'm trying to make it now.
Hell no, never let it ride your way. With the trap moves, gangland with the right hand, undertaker with the tattoos, never listen to the classroom, switch it up to bit the last moves, I'm a magnet for bad, you got the going out sad, I spent the 50 on a chain, you spent your last 50, I got the key to the streets, you got the key to defeat, I got the key to the war zone, you got the key to the peace, hell no, never let it ride your wave, no. $10 million, gotta hide the safe.
We gon' go live, we gon' go live, yup. We gon' go live, we gon' go live, yup. Getting loose, yeah. Off a Henny Rock and a Henny Goose, yeah. Ocean deep in my swimming pool, yeah. Going dead prayers in my living room, yeah. Taking shots, feeling bulletproof.
Fly my roller, tow my b, let's go snorkel. Out in Portland, trying to get in her organs.
Yeah, no, I did not sign with Jay, but I
tennis shoes. Michael Phelps with the swim moves. Michael Jordan with the tennis shoes.
Time we take a moment to pray for the full and speedy recovery of DeMar Hamlin, who we all have in our thoughts and prayers. And last but certainly not least, we'd like to recognize and say thank you to all the first responders, medical personnel, snow removal experts who worked diligently throughout the recent blizzard. The Timon community says thank you for your service. Thank you. Now, please remain standing in honor of America with the playing of the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
The Association requires officials to enforce all sportsmanship rules for athletes and coaches. We will not tolerate negative statements or actions between opposing players, especially addressed off the top of the game of opponents. If such comments are heard or actions seen, a penalty will be assessed immediately. We have been instructed not to issue warnings. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. The starters for the visitors is senior number one, Will Lindstrom. A senior number two, Nasir Starks. A senior number three, Braden Monk. A senior number 11, Marco Gallo. And a junior number 23, Griffin Smith. The Lancers are coached by Ryan Gallo.
I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we f*** with a rubber, but I got a rubber. Know this money bring EV, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be by no star. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Me and Dollar deals, I get them often. Me and Dollar was serving on Spawn Street. All legit, he gon' stay with a chopstick. I got raw, that made me a monster. He bitch, you know this, my sister, my mama's. Now they houses as big as they want. I didn't run up no more. Living like we in a race, I might come in first and second, but I won't ever be last. Lately I've been in my bag, but told me don't take my foot off the gas. They give you an inch, gonna take you a mile. I'ma shoot by myself like a Tesla for five. City to city, got girls going wild, and I reach for my chain when I jump in the crowd. Now most solo out of squad. We finally made it, let's pop us a bottle. I took the lead and let everyone follow. They know I'm running it right to the bank. They want me to ease up, I didn't need too many bleeding room. Sorry, I told them I can't. Heard you a rat, so you know what's gonna happen whenever we catch you. I run. All the moves I've been making, by the time I get 40, I gotta be one of them greats. Watch how I move with this paper, I know if I slip up one time, they gon'.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to your Time in Tigers basketball. I'm Tyler Tarek, followed by D-Train Damon Gala. As tonight, Timon takes on St. Mary's. Now, before we get started, I want to point out the tandem duo of Jane Harrison and Nakai Harris, both coming into this game, averaging 19 points a game. For the Lancers, looks like number 23, Griffin Smith, is going to take the tip against Timon's Alvin Munn. Now, Damon, what are your thoughts going into this game?
I think we just have to be confident on and off the ball, just making smart passes and just trying not to turn over the ball.
Now, coming into this game, we are 3-1 in our last four games, losing a heartbreaker to Canisius, then winning a dominant win, 83-52, against Southwestern. Here we go. We are getting started. Alvin Munn wins the tip to Jaden Harrison. Dribbling in the corner. Double-teamed. Jacob Humphrey loses the ball. St. Mary's on a break. Passes. Goes up. Misses the layup. Jacob Humphrey with the rebound. Up the floor, Jacob Humphrey. Drives. Euros. For two.
That's amazing.
Here come the Lancers. To the top of the key in a awful pass, and he tries to bounce it off the foot of Malachi Parker. Does not work. Jacob Humphrey looking for an electric start, and he loses the ball off the foot.
Nice start for Jacob Humphrey.
Looks like Timon will be in a press here. Jane Harrison on the ball. Lancers looking to find someone open. They do. Met by Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey staying with him. Tries to drive. Pick set by the Lancers. Driving. Steps back. Passes. Lancers driving. Driving. Goes up. No good. Alvin Munn with the tipped rebound to Jacob Humphrey. Humphrey out to Parker. Parker for three! And he hits it!
Malachi Parker will definitely be like the star of this game.
Him Jacob and Harris. Humphrey on the ball. Steps back. Hand in the face, and he makes it for two. Jacob Humphrey with the inbound up the court. Slowing the play down. Gives it to Nakai Harris. Nakai sets a screen. Alvin Munn at the top of the key. Out to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey guarded by Will Lindstrom for three. He just misses. Lancers with the rebound. Looks like they're trying to capitalize. The big man for two. He makes it.
That their super senior?
It is not. Jacob Humphrey up the floor. Out to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison driving. Pushes him off. And he just misses. That'd be off Lancers. Time and ball.
Got it.
Looks like Jacob Humphrey on the inbound. Jacob Humphrey calls the play. Looks for Nakai. Gives it out to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison pumps. And he looks like he's in trouble. Out to Malachi Parker. Crosses. Drives. Goes up. And a foul. Foul number 23, Griffin Smith. Malachi Parker will be going to the line for two.
When they're going to start getting Nakai Harris involved. He's been a star playmaker for this team this year.
Yes, he has, averaging 19 points. Malachi Parker for his first shot. He just misses. Looks like Jane Harrison and Nakai Harris are down low for the rebound with Jacob Humphrey and Alvin Munn back for defense.
Looks like there's something on the court over there.
Malachi Parker getting ready for his second shot. It is up. It is good. Timon's leading 6-4. Malachi Parker with almost a steal. It is off the Lancers. Timon ball. What a play. Malachi Parker forcing that. And now it's our ball.
That's them talking about the momentum. That's just going to switch here.
You are right, Damon. We got Nakai Harris right to Alvin Munn. Alvin Munn to Jacob Humphrey. Humphrey looking for something. Gets to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison for three. He just misses. Takes a hard fall on that play. Will Lindstrom leading. Gets doubled. Trapped. Nakai Harris with a steal. Timon ball. Timon bringing a lot of pressure here early on. Which we'd love to see. Jane Harrison on the inbounds to Jacob Humphrey.
They keep this up, they'll definitely win this by double digits.
Yes, they will. They got to keep it up first. Malachi Parker on the wing. Gives it to Alvin Munn. Alvin Munn. Travel on Alvin Munn. He picked up that pivot foot. Tough break. It's okay, though.
It's a tough call.
Looks like Braden Monk inbounding it to Marco Gallo. And a steal. And Lancers recover. Driving. Looks for a fadeaway, and he misses. Lancers get the rebound and put it up. Marco Gallo with the rebound put back for two. Jacob Humphrey looking for Coach Rowe, six-year coach, for all the plays. Alvin Munn on the wing. Looks like the defender played back on him. If Alvin Munn wanted to, he could have shot a three there.
Absolutely.
Jacob Humphrey with a step back. He misses, but Nakai Harris gets the rebound with a spin. And they're going to call a travel on that spin. Looks like he picked his feet up while on the spin. Tough break. Marco Gallo bringing the ball.
He's got to be conscientious of those travels.
Passes it to Nasir Starks. Starks for the screen. Does not accept. Starks with a fake pass. Passes it. Gives it to big man for two, and he misses. With a lob pass. Jane Harrison crosses. Drives with a no look to Malachi. Malachi to Nakai. Nakai goes up. And he gets it. And one, Nakai Harris.
And that's what I'm talking about. That momentum right there. That's going to shift the game for sure.
Follows on number three, Braden Monk. Nakai Harris to the line, shooting one. Potential for a three-point play. Nakai Harris, first shot. It is good. 3-point play. Gallo bringing the ball up for the Lancers. Gallo guarded by Harris. Monk to Starks. Starks on the outside, guarded by Parker. Starks with a drive. Out to Gallo. Gallo almost got doubled. Nakai Harris playing lockdown defense on Gallo. Set by Smith. Gallo out to Starks. Starks driving. Starks with the mid-range. And he makes it.
That was very nice. That was very beautiful.
Jacob Humphrey with the pass to Nakai Harris. Nakai Harris gives it right back. What a kind guy. Just give him the ball back.
Right.
Jacob Humphrey with pressure from Will Lindstrom.
He's got Harris in the corner.
Oh, he almost hit a fan.
Hope that fan is okay. As we all hope.
Monk with the inbound to Gallo. Gallo guarded by Humphrey right away. Monk guarded by Malachi right away. Malachi reaches. No success. Malachi with a tip. Nakai Harris with a steal. They're driving. And Nakai Harris gets stolen right away by Smith. Gallo up the floor. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom for three. And he hits it. That gives the Lancers the lead, 11-9.
I'll say that was a very weird sequence of plays that just happened for Timon.
Looks like Timon's getting a little flustered. It's only the first quarter. Looks like Dame Smith is checked into the game for...
Hit that.
Completely sorry. Still Nakai Harris. Alvamon goes up and gets fouled on the way up.
Yeah, that's what the big guy's got to do. He's just got to get physical in the paint.
That's how it works. Get physical, get fouls, get points.
Absolutely. I totally agree.
Alvamon at the line shooting two. Getting ready for his first shot. Shot is up. The shot is no good. In and out. Looks like a sub. Looks like we got number 35, Vinny Bargarzi, coming in for...
If he does make this, it will be a repeating pattern.
And he makes it.
Seems like they always miss the first one and make the second one.
Bargarzi to Gallo. Gallo gets swatted by Nakai Harris, but still answers ball. Malachi Parker on to Smith, dribbling up the floor. Passes to Gallo. Gallo steps back, looking to shoot, but he didn't. Gallo sneaks by. Passes to Smith. Smith pumps. Alvin jumps. Smith shoots, and he makes a two. Lancers are looking to extend this lead. 10-13. Lancers. Jacob Humphrey at the floor. Passes to Alvamon. Alvamon to Jane Harrison with a screen. Jane Harrison for three. He just misses. Gallo with the rebound. Gallo to Lindstrom, guarded by Humphrey. Driving. Humphrey with a steal. And he gets fouled. See if that's an offensive or a defensive foul.
It's got to be a defensive foul.
Defensive foul.
I was going to say he did not charge him at all.
On Nasir Starks, number two. Looks like Nakai Harris with the inbound. Looks like they're set up in a line formation. Get to Alvin Munn. Alvin Munn had a wide open shot. Jacob Humphrey to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison with a screen by Alvin Munn. Jaden dribbling. Gives it to the big man. Big man loses it. Starks up the wing. Starks driving. Starks, gets fouled by Nakai Harris. Looks like number four for Timon. Aaron Hicks be checking into the game.
Yeah, sorry, number two, Marco Gallo. He tried to draw a foul there, but that did not, ref didn't catch the ref's eye.
Sear Starks made his first shot. Aaron Hicks coming in for Alvin Munn. Mr. Starks for his second shot. Looks like the Lancers are going with a one man down in the paint. It is up. It is good. Looks like they didn't need that extra man down there at all. 15-10, Lancers. Humphrey up the floor. Gives it to Parker. Parker looking to make a move. Crosses again. Loses the ball. Gets it back. Shoots a three. And he makes it! Malachi Parker, second three of the game. What a shot. In the face. Still swishes it.
This kid could get a triple-double today if he wanted to.
Starks with the ball, dribbling up the floor. Going to be met by Nakai Harris. Calling for a screen. Smith sends a screen. Takes a screen. Parker picks up. Out to Lindstrom. Guarded by Harrison. Lindstrom dribbling. Pops a three. That's a questionable three. Misses. Rebound by Nakai Harris. Nakai Harris looking to run the floor. up to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison drives. Ooh, just misses the layup. Looks like he took a hard landing on the wall, too.
Yeah, that's his back.
Starks for three. And he airballed. That student section is letting him know that he just airballed. It's going to be time and ball after the jump ball.
No, so our student section is very electric today.
My fault, a personal foul. Looks like number 34, Colin Corcornan, coming in for Griffin Smith. Aaron Hicks to Jacob Humphrey in the inbound. Parker on the outside. Dribbling. Takes a mid-range. Just misses. Rebound by Corcornan. Starks driving by Aaron Hicks. And that's going to be an over and back. Now, just a reminder, we have a few time changes. Timon will play Middle Early College on January 17th. Tip off 5:30 for JV and 7 o'clock for varsity. Also, we play Maritime Charter on the 28th. Tip off for JV at 4 and 5:30 for varsity. Humphrey with the ball out to Hicks. Hicks looking to make a play out to Harrison. Harrison gives it to Humphrey. Humphrey looking to make something happen. Dribbles to the right, gives it to Nakai. Nakai jabs, crosses, driving, out to Hicks. Hicks for three.
Wide open.
And he sinks it. Wide open three for Aaron Hicks.
And that's what he's going to do to you all day if you leave him open. He'll hit every three he makes.
Oh! Jacob Humphrey comes out of nowhere and blocks that three. Looked like a cheetah running across the court to block that.
I did not see that coming. That could just change the whole momentum of this game.
Lancers with the inbound. Gallo with the ball guarded by Humphrey with that insane block. Doubled. They let down to the paint, and they pass out to Starks. Starks dribbles. Goes for a mid-range. He misses. Nakai Harris with that one-handed snag. Jacob Humphrey up the floor. Gives it to Malachi. Malachi pumps for a deep three ball, and he just misses. Nakai Harris with a nice rebound and a foul. Looks like the foul is going to be on number 35. That is Vinny Bargisny. Nakai Harris for his first shot, and he makes it. 16-15. Timon. Nakai Harris for his second shot. Up. And is good. 2 for 2 at 1.
Always count in that kid for free throws.
Oh, what's going on here? Delay of game warning on the home team.
I don't know what that's all about, but I don't like it.
I didn't catch what happened either. Lancers with the inbound. Gives it to Gallo. Gallo met by Parker and Hicks. Bargisny met by Hicks. Back to Gallo's. Guarded by Parker. Screen. Jaden Harrison goes for a steal. Does not work. Gives it down low. Down low again and a steal. Nakai Harris looking to run. Drives by his Starks. Drives by. Goes up. And one! What a play. Nakai Harris. This just shows this tandem duo. This just shows why he has 19 points a game.
Absolutely. I don't think they're very worried about that foul they just got.
Once you get Jaden and Nakai started, it's very hard to stop him.
Yep, absolutely.
Nakai Harris again at the free throw line. First shot. Off the backboard. Rebound. Gallo. Gallo driving. Guarded by Malachi. Out to Monk. Monk driving. Monk with a step back. Getting doubled. Jacob Humphrey just mossed Bargisny and gets swatted and won.
Looks like he took a hard fall there. I thought he was hurt for a second. He might actually be hurt.
Looks like number 24, Brady Gallagher, is checking in for Braden Monk.
Jacob Humphrey will be taking these free throws. The other part of the dynamic duo.
Jacob Humphrey for a shot. And it's in.
Just drains that.
Brings the lead to 23-15. Timon. Gallo with the ball to Gallagher. Gallagher guarded by Malachi. Back to Gallo. Gallo met by Mackay. 2 seconds left. Starts with a shot. Last second at the buzzer. At the end of the first quarter, it is 23-17 Timon. Now,
yeah. It's 23-17.
Timon cheerleaders.
Yeah. It's my favorite part of the game.
So, Mr. Gallo, what are your thoughts on this first quarter of play?
I think we could just be better moving our feet, but other than that, we're doing an amazing job just on defense, making sure we contain, and that big switch they always make, they make it all the way around the arc, and then they get that open shot, just preventing that.
I agree. Coming into this quarter, the Lancers have 8 fouls in the first quarter. That might be something to look for
towards
the end of this game.
Yeah, we might get a couple.
And that we're Timon cheerleaders.
Yep. And that might be a issue for the Lancers, too, with people fouling out.
And getting into foul trouble.
Yep, exactly.
They're going to practically be giving us chances at free points.
Right. I don't think I've ever seen a basketball game, though, where everyone's fouled out, so I don't think that will happen, but certainly maybe a couple players will foul out.
I agree. Looks like Timon's sticking with the same 5 that were just out. No changes made by Timon. What are your thoughts on this duo of Nakai Harris and Jaden Harrison?
I don't have any words to describe it, honestly. It's tremendous. Just, you know, I remember announcing my first game against Southwestern. It was Malachi Parker that went up for the dunk, but it was Jaden Harrison that got the rebound, and it was Nakai Harris that made the pass to Malachi Parker. So just all that through that duo right there, too, that trio. And then like duo as well.
Looks like Griffin Smith has checked back in for the Lancers. Monk on the rebound. Gives it to Gallo. Tipped. Malachi Parker. No look to Nakai Harris for 2.
That's how you do it.
That is how you do it. Gallo on the inbound. Gives it to Monk. Monk handoff to Gallo.
Yep.
Ooh, Jacob Humphrey with a reach in.
Can't reach in like that.
He was close. Yep. He was very close, but.
Yep. Pleading his case, but.
Jacob Humphrey's pleading his case. Looks like number 35, Vinny Bargisny, is checking in for Braden Monk. Starks on the inbound for the Lancers. Starks not knowing what to do, and they're calling it. That's a 5-second violation. Timon ball.
Can't take that long.
You cannot. Nakai Harris on the inbound to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey making sure he's got the right play. Not by Starks. Looks like Nakai Harris at the top of the free throw line.
Coach Rowe showing out some instructions here for his team.
Malachi Parker to the top, to the middle. Drives, jumps. Should have been a foul.
That's
another
very
one.
Questionable right there.
Lancers with the rebound. Smith up, and he
what
misses
the heck
a layup.
Was that?
Starks up, and he makes it.
I disagree with those 2 calls. Those should have been 2 fouls right there. But you can't control the ref's decision.
Humphrey with the ball, directing traffic. Dishes it to Malachi Parker. Parker to Hicks. Hicks back to Parker. Parker to Harris. Harris to Parker. Parker looking to do. Parker yelling at Aaron Hicks to cut. Jacob Humphrey just does it himself. Splits right through 2 defenders. Gets the job done. Now
he said, if you guys are going to yell at each other, I'll just do it myself.
Gallo with the ball met by Humphrey. Starks. Ooh, almost stolen by Nakai Harris. Out to Smith. Smith with a 3. Big man with a 3.
There's going to be a timeout here from the Lancers.
That brings the score to 27-22. Your Timon Tigers. The cheerleaders are performing while this timeout is happening. Timon student section is pretty filled up tonight, don't you say?
Yeah, I would. And then we have this Saturday, we have a game against Niagara Falls at 12. Our varsity team will be playing. So, actually, no, it'll be our JV team that plays.
Jacob Humphrey on the inbound. Looks like no changes for the Lancers. Looks like there's a delay here. I don't know what that's for. Humphrey to Aaron Hicks. Hicks up the court. Hicks out to Parker. Parker to Hicks. Hicks almost gets stolen. Hicks does get stolen. Tracking down Stark. Stark goes up. And a foul on Aaron Hicks.
I think he's got to draw that foul there. I'll set to definite, too.
He could have avoided it.
Yeah.
Could have went for the ball. That's okay. Keep him calm and composed. Stark's at the line shooting two. Looks like there's a little confusion on the ref. They're getting it sorted out. We're getting back to the free throws with 6 minutes, 32 seconds left in the second quarter. Timon is up 27-22. Starks at the line, getting ready for his first shot. And he makes it. Starks 1-for-1 so far. Looks like James McNeil Jr., fan favorite. Starks for the second shot. Park on the inbound. Jane Harrison gives it back. Humphrey up the floor. Fakes a pass and then gives it right to Aaron Hicks. Aaron Hicks to the middle to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison for a mid-range shot and he just misses. Will Lindstrom with the rebound. Gallo. Back to Lindstrom. Lindstrom to Gallo. Gallo driving. Goes up. Gives it to Smith. That's a traveling. And now James McNeil Jr. is checking in for Malachi Parker. Now, James McNeil is a phenomenal football star.
He made...
First-team All-Catholic.
First-team All-Catholic, yes, for the...
Humphrey to Harrison. Harrison back to Humphrey. To Hicks. Hicks to Harrison. Harrison could have had a shot. Back to Hicks. Hicks with a little dumper to Nakai Harrison that gets stolen. Smith with the steal. Gallo, two. Starks. Starks driving. Starks loses the ball. Right between everyone's legs, Smith with a shot from way downtown, and he airballs. It looks like that ball was off.
My student sections let him know he airballed, just in case
like
he didn't know.
Aaron Hicks has been checked out for the starter, Alvin Munn. Humphrey to Harris. Harris gives it back to the quarterback, as you would say, Jacob Humphrey. Humphrey to Harrison. Harrison receives a screen by Munn. Munn back to Humphrey with a screen by James. Driving with a amazing pass, and he just misses. Will Lindstrom with the rebound. Driving up the court. Slows it down for the Lancers. Lancers pass to Gallo. Gallo for three, and he misses. Jacob Humphrey with a rebound. Ooh. He landed a little bit awkwardly on his leg. Ooh, Humphrey wanting to hurry it up here. And they do. Up to Harrison. Harrison slowing it down. Getting the play call from Coach Rowe. Screened by McNeil. Harrison wide open. Gives it to Nakai Harris. Wide open three. Just misses. Alvin Munn almost jumps over everybody for that. Lindstrom with the rebound. Out to Starks. Starks drives. Crosses. Mid-range. And he makes it. Makes score 27-26.
They were practicing that in pregame, so I would hope you make that.
Humphrey with the ball. Gives it to Jaden Harrison. Harrison with Will Lindstrom calls for a screen. Accepts it. Gives it to Jacob Humphrey. Humphrey drives with a step back, mid-range, and it's in. Now, Mr. Humphrey is very good at those and floaters.
Yes, he is.
Starks driving with a mid-range himself, and he makes it.
Game of the mid-ranges here.
Yeah, just trading mid-range after mid-range. Now, Humphrey, again, driving up the floor, and we have a timeout timing.
Coach Rowe does not look very happy with his team right now.
It's a close game so far.
Yes.
And we have the cheerleaders. It's going to be a timing ball coming in off this timeout. And that is your timing cheerleaders. The Lancers with 8 fouls in the second quarter. They've really slowed down on the fouls.
Yes, they have. They had 8 fouls when we were talking last.
Looks like no substitutions for your Tigers. Give it a second. See about the Lancers.
Why make any changes when with what you got going is working? So
you're completely right. No
I
changes
agree,
have been
I
made.
I agree with the Coach Rowe here.
For either team. Jacob Humphrey. Set for the inbound pass. No press from the Lancers.
I think the Lancers just want to defend here. Try to get maybe a couple more points before halftime hits.
Yes, they do. Humphrey to Harrison. Harrison taking over as the quarterback for this drive. Out to Harris. Harris, screen from James. Back to Harrison. Harrison to Parker. Parker for three. And he makes it.
In his face.
Long pass. Starks receives it. Out to Smith. Smith looking to shoot. Big man three. And he makes it.
Now we're exchanging threes here.
Vinny Bargizny. Bargizny for three.
Next thing you know, we're going to be exchanging layups.
Harris. Back to Humphrey. Humphrey with a wide open three. Just misses. Nakai Harris gets the rebound. Ooh, same team. Looks like there's some miscommunication on who was where. That's okay. Lancers ball.
It'll be interesting to see what Timon does coming out of the second half, coming out of this first half, going into the second half, seeing if they press or not.
Gallo. Looks like Smith for three. Harrison with the rebound, driving up the floor with pressure in his face. Met by two defenders. Drives in. Gives it to Munn. Munn goes up and gets blocked by Griffin Smith.
Wow.
Will Lindstrom, that looked like a travel. He looks like he stepped two feet and then no call. But jump ball. If I remember correctly, it's going to be Lancer ball.
Not very often do you
see. There's a foul. Looks like Nakai Harris and fan favorite Mikey Gibson are checking in for James McNeil and Alvin Munn. Lancer ball. Barges in the on the rebound, or on the inbound.
Not very often do you see Alvin Munn get stripped of the ball, so that's just a very great defensive play there.
Looking for a deep pass, and that is a
5-second violation, right?
We will find out in a second. Yep.
A line violation.
Stepped over the line.
Line violation, okay.
Nakai Harris on the inbound. Time to set up the play. Gives it to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey drives. Goes up. Gets tipped on the way up with a lot of contact. It's a bounce pass. Rips away from the jump ball and a foul
on
Jacob
Humphrey. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jacob Humphrey is mad.
He is mad. And I would be too, considering.
Student section letting him know. He cannot do that. That is the Lancers' ninth foul.
That was a pretty dirty one, too, I would admit.
Humphrey at the line shooting two once everything gets sorted. Looks like number three, Braden Monk, getting ready to get checked into the game. Jacob Humphrey makes his first shot, 1-for-1 at the line right now.
He's showing them, hey, you want to follow me? I'll put points book up on the board here.
Braden Monk comes in for Vinny Bargizny. Sorry for pronouncing that wrong. Mike Gibson asking the ref. Ref telling him, tucking his jersey.
Guy look professional out there.
Second shot for Jacob Humphrey. Misses. Mikey Gibson. Looked like it was tipped off the Lancers. Ooh, he tried to smash it off the foot of Will Lindstrom.
I think if he left it, that would have been a Tiger ball, but it's okay.
Yeah, but I don't think Jacob Humphrey knew that. That's okay. He tried to make a smart play. Just got a little unlucky. Jacob Humphrey in pursuit of Stark. Stark stops. Looking to make a play here. Looks like a pick is coming. Monk. Jabs, drives, pick, set, received, hands off. Jacob Humphrey reads the handoff like a book and drives, misses the layup, but Mikey Gibson gets fouled on the way up for the putback.
That's the 10th foul in this first half.
It is. On number 11, Marco Gallo.
They're going to be in foul trouble in the second half to keep this up.
The fouls do reset after half. Whatever gets us a chance for points,
absolutely.
I'll take it.
I'll take it, too.
Mikey Gibson for his first shot. He is a fan favorite. Ball is up. He's no good. Just a little bit short.
He's a true character. He's in my homeroom every day. He's slapping everyone up, saying hello to everyone.
Great guy. Great
absolutely.
Guy.
Absolutely.
Getting ready for his second shot. And is up. It's good.
Alrighty.
Mikey Gibson, 1-for-2 at the line. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom back to Gallo. Gallo met by Parker.
Little shove there.
Gallo trying to work. Starks. Starks looking to drive. Starks directing traffic. 2 minutes left. Starks drives. Crosses. Steps back. Passes out to Gallo. Gallo fakes a shot.
Tipped. That was tipped.
Tipped by Nakai. Uh-oh. Malachi Parker almost with the dunk. Lost control, but still got the two.
I hope he was dunking because I had a great line coming up for that one.
I was going to be excited for that one. Timeout, Lancers. This is a great time to mention Brady Dalio just checked into the game for Griffin Smith.
Can hear them saying green, gold, let's go.
It is 36-31. Your Time Tigers. 2 minutes, 19 seconds left in the half, and a few more seconds in this timeout.
Time went up by five. Yeah, if you look at the fouls here, 10-4. Lancers just absolutely just fouling everyone and anyone that they can just to keep the...
It's almost like on every time the Tigers go up for a board, you get the board and go up for the putback, they're going to get fouled.
Yep. I would, if I was coach, I would realize that, and I would say, why don't we go up for more? Try to draw more fouls.
No changes for Timon. No changes for the Lancers. Brady Gallagher. Sorry, that is number 34, not number 24. Colin Karkonen for the inbound. Karkonen to Gallo. Gallo met by Humphrey. Humphrey to Lindstrom. Lindstrom looking to make a play. Lindstrom to Gallo. Gallo bounces it. Back out to Lindstrom. Lindstrom takes his time. Sets his feet. Hits a three. 36-34. Jake Pumphrey looking to hurry up. Gives it to Harrison. Harrison drives and gets stolen. 4-on-1 for the Lancers. Gets blocked by Jacob Humphrey, and he is fired up. Whew. That ball was sent to the bench. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom directing traffic. Looks like Lindstrom wants to take on Mikey Gibson one-on-one. Crosses, steps, does not shoot. Back out to Smith. Smith dishes it off to Gallo. Gallo, again, directing traffic. Turnover. Nakai Harris, it's a 3-on-0. And Jacob Humphrey goes up with the ball. It's like almost we're going to miss that position on 3-0.
Yep, and
Lindstrom driving.
Lancers coach is very upset right now. He thought that was a travel. I did not see that, though.
Nakai Harris on Ricky Starks. Or not Ricky Starks, I'm so sorry. Malachi Parker with the inbound. It's Nasir Starks going down. He dishes it off for three. Makes it. I don't even know what happened. I think Jacob Humphrey, when he was going up, turned around and gave it to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison to Nakai Parker.
That Lancer coach is irate right now.
1 minute left in this first half. There's a foul on Timon. Number 20, Michael Gibson. Jacob Humphrey is checking out of the game for Aaron Hicks. Oh, it looks like Jacob Humphrey is a little banged up.
Maybe
going over to see the
up.
Trainer. It's like number 34, Colin Corcoran on the inbound. This is off to Griffin Smith on Mikey Gibson. Lindstrom out to Smith. Smith for three. And he airballs. Lindstrom with the ball met by Parker. Parker switched off with Gibson. Starks with the ball. Starks with a travel. 32 seconds left in the half. Looks like Jacob Humphrey's going down to the locker room, getting a little early break. Make sure he's fully healed up, ready for the second half. Aaron Hicks on the inbound. Gives it to Malachi Parker. Almost got... Looks like Starks wanted to take a little chance at that ball.
Absolutely.
Starks to Harrison. Harrison to Hicks. Hicks drives. Hicks loses the ball to Malachi Parker for three. Just misses. Rebound by Gallagher. Will Lindstrom goes up. He's not get it. Looks like Aaron Hicks to Nakai Harris. Nakai Harris to Malachi Parker for three. He got fouled? Looks like we're going to have three foul shots here. He got fouled on a three.
Yep.
Will Lindstrom with the foul. Penalty situation.
That's sure what that means.
You rarely see a 3-point foul.
Yeah, you do.
It's almost exciting to see one.
Yep.
Here we go. Malachi Parker for his first of three shots. Monsieur Starks arguing his case, and Malachi makes the first shot.
23 is going to check into the game.
Oh, you cannot check in until the last shot. But Griffin Smith looking to check into the game soon. Malachi Parker for his second of three shots. Ball is up. Just a little short. Oh. Brady Gallagher has been subbed out for Griffin Smith. Timon leads 42-34 with 4 seconds left in the half. Malachi Parker for his final shot. Just a little short. Cordero stolen by Malachi. Almost hit one of the cheerleaders.
Yep.
1 second left. There's going to be one more heave. For three. We'll see what happens. It's like Brandon Monk on the inbound. He's going to give it to Cordero. Cordero just heaves it. And all too hard. That concludes the first half. Your Timon Tigers 42-34. We'll be back for the second half of Timon Basketball.
Thank you for watching. And we are back from Timon High School.
Nicknamed The Jungle.
42-34,
your Timon Tigers at the start of the third quarter.
Student section will rise.
Like they always do. Looks like no changes for either team coming in the second half. Jacob Humphrey is back. It's a great sight to see. Looks like it's going to be, if I can get a word, time and ball. Malachi Parker in the inbound. Pass to Humphrey. Humphrey met by Lindstrom. Humphrey driving left. Gives it to Harrison. Harrison directing traffic. Harrison to Nakai Harris. Harris to Humphrey. Humphrey driving. Harrison goes up, and it looks like Griffin Smith blocked it into the net. Gallo bringing it up the court. Met by Humphrey. Humphrey applying a lot of pressure. Smith with the balls. Ooh, foul on Jacob Humphrey.
Coach was not very happy with that one.
Tigers up 10. It looks like Braden Monk on the inbound. Humphrey in his face. Or not Humphrey, Parker in his face. Gives it to the backcourt, Gallo. Met by Humphrey. Humphrey's playing good defense today. Starks drives. Humphrey picks him up. Drives around. Goes up. Alvin Munn forces a missed shot. Harrison driving. Goes up, and it's good. Jane Harrison for two. Monk to Gallo. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom slowing it down to Starks. Starks to Lindstrom. Lindstrom looking. Makes some magic. Dribbles. Crosses. Lindstrom looking to drive on Jaden Harrison. I don't know how smart that is. Misses the shot. Nakia Harris with the rebound. Slowly driving. Goes up. And fouled. Nakia Harris going to line. Shooting two. Looking to extend this Tiger lead. Timeout St. Mary's.
It's a very interesting timeout.
It is. Coming right out of the half, I thought you would talk to your team. Everything needed.
It's host Christian Brothers Academy of Syracuse this Saturday.
Looks like cheerleaders are here. We'll let them finish. Time cheerleaders. Lancers, Tigers, drawn up game plans, trying to give one another the advantage. It's going to be Nakai Harris shooting two when we come back. And there's the horn for the 30 seconds. Lancers breaking it down in the huddle. No changes for Timon. And no changes for the Lancers. Nakai Harris could be shooting two. Gets ready for his first shot. It is up. It is no good. 0 for 1 for now. One more shot for Nakai Harris. It is up. And it is no good. Jane Harrison tipped that ball into Mr. Monk, and it's time and ball. Nakai Harris on the inbound. Gives it to Alvin Munn to Jacob Humphrey. Humphrey to Harrison. Harrison for a corner three. That is his bread and butter. A corner three from Jaden Harrison. Looks like Griffin Smith driving up.
One more on the
drives.
Scoreboard.
Alvin trips and is no good, but two teammates run into each other in the ball. He's lost control. They high five. We're all good. Looks like Monk on the inbound for the Lancers. Monk gives it to Starks. Starks is wide open. Starks driving. Gives it out to Gallo. Gallo to Smith. Smith is a shooter. He has taken a couple of these deep threes, but he dishes it off to Gallo. Gallo receives a screen by Smith. Humphrey staying with him. Looks like that ball hit the referee. Starks goes up. No good. It looks like Nakai Harris got slapped on the inbound. Jane Harrison with a Euro step and finish. 51-34, Timon. Gallo with the ball for the Lancers. Back to Monk. Monk picked up by Malachi Parker. Parker goes in for the steal with a spin move. Jane Harrison goes in for a reach. And does not pay off. Lancers ball. Braden Monk on the inbound. Looks like they're setting up a box formation. Nobody's open. Ooh, Griffin Smith was open, but he just decided to dish it off to Will Lindstrom. Back to Monk. Monk with pressure. Dribbling to Lindstrom. Lindstrom with pressure right away by Humphrey. Humphrey forces a turnover. Humphrey dribbling. Jane Harrison. Ooh, looks like he stumbled. He gets his own rebound. And he was on the line. Looks like... And the student section is not happy with that call. But it looked like Jaden Harrison slipped a little bit. That's okay. Braden Monk on the inbound to Gallo. Gallo up the floor. Gallo met by Humphrey. Humphrey to Monk. Sorry, Gallo to Monk. Monk to Lindstrom. Lindstrom with a deep three and is in and out of the rim. Jaden Harrison and Will Lindstrom...
Just almost dunked it.
Almost did. I'm a little confused on what that was. I think that should have been a charging foul. Or not a charging foul, a defensive foul. Jacob Humphrey with the mid-range. Rebound by Alvin. Or Nikai Harris. Are they calling a... They're calling a foul on Braden Monk. Nikai Harris, back to the line. I feel like we've said that a lot tonight, haven't we, Damon?
Yep, we sure have. Monk is pleading his case, but he will not get anywhere with that.
That is Will Lindstrom. Nikai Harris for his first shot and is up. It is good. 52-36. Timon. Looks like Malachi Parker and Jane Harrison swap places. Looks like Damaris Pettaway-Scarver is coming in for Alvin Munn. Pettaway-Scarver, a junior in Timon. Alvin Munn, a senior. Alvin Munn looks a little hurt. He's heading to the locker room. Nikai Harris for his second shot. In and out. Lindstrom with the rebound. Well, Will Lindstrom is not happy. He slapped away Nikai's hand and then set the ball out of his hand. Excuse me. Monk on the inbound. Dishes off to Gallo. Gallo looking to make a play. Drives Jacob Humphrey. Playing good defense. Monk with a shot. It is a deep three. I don't know why he took that. Jane Harrison gets the rebound. Driving. Gives it out to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey for three. Just misses. Griffin Smith with the rebound. Gives it to Gallo. Gallo on the key. In the corner. Now up to the top to Will Lindstrom. Lindstrom trying to direct traffic. Met by Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey has forced a lot of turnovers.
He sure has.
That great high-pressure defense. Making everyone flustered. Gallo pumps. And looks like he loses the ball. Malachi Parker. He goes for a layup and he misses. Malachi Parker trying to get back on defense. Gives it out to Monk. Monk with a shot. That is another air ball. I think this is the most air balls I've seen in one game. Will Lindstrom for three. He's in. I take that back. For the rebound. Malachi Parker looks like he's going to do a normal layup this time. Jason Rowe watching him closely. Gallo to Monk. Monk looking to shoot. Humphrey, high pressure defense just forced another turnover. Right, now Nikai Harris almost dunks it.
He tried to dunk it there, and I don't think he got the leverage on the rim.
Timon is getting on a run right now. 56-36. Timon. Timeout, Lancers.
Yeah, I would definitely take a timeout if I were the Lancers.
Here are the
regroup
Chiefs.
And, you know, see what we can do better there.
What are your thoughts going into this end of third, start of fourth quarter? Well, what does Timon need to do better?
I just think they need to keep this intensity up. That's it. The keys to the game would be keep the intensity up.
And looks like Alvin Munn has had a little ankle injury and is being taped up right now. Hoping to get back in this game.
Yeah, he definitely came off hurt.
Tigers breaking it down. Tigers have three fouls in the second half. Lancers, two. No changes with Timon. Aaron Hicks, I take that back. Aaron Hicks did check in for Jacob Humphrey. Like the student section are talking to the other student section. And that is the buzzer for the first horn. And the Lancers breaking it down. It'll be the Lancers ball coming in off this timeout. Looks like number 35, Vinny Bargisny, has checked into the game, and he will be inbounding this ball right here. Looks like Timon is applied a press. Gives it to Starks. Starks hasn't been subbed out yet. High stamina guy. Starks on Harris. Driving. Passes it out to Gallo. Gallo dribbling. Passes Starks. Starks drives. Tries to pass and gets it in there. Goes up for the rebound, or the shot, and is fouled by Damaris Petaway Scarver. We got Mr. Bargisny at the line shooting to. Getting ready for his first shot as the student section starts screaming. He makes it. Now, do you ever wonder if the student section affects these players when they shoot?
Yeah, I do wonder. You know, sometimes they'll scream and he'll miss, but...
You think that's part of the Lancers' game plan, knowing they're coming into the jungle, having to deal with these guys?
Yeah, maybe playing some sound effects when they're taking their free throws at practice, just to get their players ready for what they're coming into.
Meanwhile, Jane Harrison goes up for two, misses. Damaris Petaway-Scarver fighting for the rebound, does not get it. Gallo to Starks. Starks driving on Hicks. Hicks goes up with him, does not make it. Malachi Parker tips to Hicks. Hicks to Harrison. Harrison to Nakai. Nakai goes up for a layup, and he makes it. It is 58.
Very, very beautiful sequence.
That was great passing, great ball movement, great defense. As
Will
Lindstrom
takes a three.
That's what he's known for. He's known for his threes. Malachi Parker with a forceful pass to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison loses the ball to Will Lindstrom. Lindstrom up the court. Drives on Malachi. I feel like that was a travel. I think he took three steps. But they're going to call a foul on Malachi Parker. Well, Lindstrom going to the line, shooting two. 3 minutes left in the third quarter. Your Simon Tigers up 58-41. Well, Lindstrom getting set for his first shot. Jason Rowe is not happy with that call. Getting ready. Sets up. Ball's up. Ball's good. One for one.
I feel like I want to see what happens if the student section doesn't scream if he misses it.
I think that might be a good game plan because these teams are coming in expecting it, and it doesn't happen. Will Lindstrom getting ready for his second shot. It is up. There's a substitution. Griffin Smith has been subbed out for number 10. Cameron Karkoinen, the brother of Colin, I assume. Nakai Harris driving. And is missed. Rebound by number 21, who also is checked in, Landon Jekyll. Out to Colin. Colin to Lindstrom. Lindstrom to Starks. Starks for wide open three. Foot may have been on the line, but he misses anyways. And then we have Cameron Karkoinen for the putback two. Nakai Harris with the ball. Driving up the court. Met by Colin Karkoinen. Pick set by Scarver. Scarver switches sides. Pick accepted. 4-3. And he hits it.
Not a surprise here at all.
It is not. It's a wide open three. Gives it to Jekyll. Jekyll driving. Will Lindstrom loses the ball. It looks like Jane Harrison tapped out of his hands. He's stuck in the corner. Gives it down to Colin Karkoinen. Out to Will Lindstrom. Lindstrom picked up by Harrison. And then by Nakai. Nakai steals it. Is he going to go up? Ooh, just misses the dunk, but that is still a layup for Nakai Harris.
I think he's trying to dunk it, but he's just not getting the leverage on that rim.
Very impactful player for this Timon team. Starks met by Harris. Gives it out to Karkoinen. Karkoinen. Lindstrom to Starks. Tipped by Harris. Ooh, Harris took a fall, and he's okay. Helped up by a fan. Looks like number 24... Brady Gallagher is checked in for Will Lindstrom. 1 minute, 30 seconds left in the third quarter. Karkoinen into Starks. Starks up the floor, met by Karkoinen. Goes up, gets blocked by Jane Harrison. Right back to Brady Gallagher. Gallagher for two. And he misses. Almost another air ball. That was a nice play by Jekyll to tip the ball up. Up to Gallagher. Gallagher passes. I think that pass was not necessary. Up to Jaden Harrison. Jaden Harrison. And he misses the dunk. And Starks with a nice move and gets fouled on you. That is on Malachi Parker. Starks at the line shooting two. First shot, and he makes it. 1-for-1 at the line. Getting ready for his second shot. 63-48 Timon. Timon has six fouls.
Yeah. At 6-2, I think that's probably what the talk was going in the halftime for the Lancers was you guys need to stop fouling so much. It's
Ricky
impacting
Starks.
You.
As you said that, Ricky Starks almost got a foul, but Jaden Harrison drives in through the whole team. 65-47 Timon. Jackal, double teamed. Almost throws an interception down to Korkonen. Korkonen goes up, and he makes it.
Very weird floater there.
36 seconds left. Might be the last possession if the shot clock permits it. Jaden Harrison doing exactly that. Just wasting time. Doesn't want to give the Lancers another chance. Looks like the Lancers are playing a zone defense here. Yes, they are. Out to Harrison. Harrison for three. And he sinks it. Jaden Harrison for three. Starks with the ball. 6 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2. And it's time and ball with bounce. 1 second.
1 second and 1.4 seconds left. And it's going to be interesting if they...
They tried to let it roll. Malachi Parker almost hits it. Oh, my Lord. Almost hits the 3/4 quarter court shot. And now your time and cheerleaders setting up in front of the student section. Looks like there's a man with a garbage can down there picking up all the garbage.
I think that's Coach Finn, the coach of the soccer team.
We will continue after this. That is your Timon cheerleaders getting the student section ready for this fourth quarter. Timon leading 68-49. Looks like no changes for the Tigers. Jacob Humphrey is back in. It's going to be Timon ball in the inbound?
I think so.
Nope. Lancers ball. Maybe? We'll find out. I should wait before saying stuff like that. And Gallo back in for the Lancers, along with Will Lindstrom, Griffin Smith, and looks like the student section's doing the wave. There they go. Korkonen on the inbound to Gallo. Hits him. Gallo met by Humphrey. Humphrey with applying pressure. Gallo to Korkonen. Korkonen back to Gallo. Gallo looking to make a move. Guarded by Hicks. Out to Lindstrom. Lindstrom picked up by Hicks again. Lindstrom drives. And they're calling a foul on Aaron Hicks. It will be Will Lindstrom at the line. Shooting two. Getting ready for his first shot. Student section screaming like normal, and he is up. He's good. That was a 1-1. They are in foul trouble.
Yep.
Your time in Tigers. For anyone who doesn't know, 1-1, you get one shot. If you make it, you take another. Up with his second 1-1, and he makes it. Hicks on the inbound to Humphrey. Humphrey, the quarterback of this team, always bringing the ball up, always directing traffic, gives it to Harrison. Harrison back to Humphrey. Humphrey, Hicks. Hicks pumps, drives to Nakai. Nakai goes up, and it's good. Nakai Harris, contested layup.
Very suspenseful two-pointer.
Will Lindstrom back to Gallo. Gallo met by that. Jacob Humphrey is so good at applying pressure and making defense or making offenses mess up and give us turnovers.
Absolutely.
Parker, running the floor. Pass to Nakai. Nakai steps back. Gives it to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey to Nakai Harris. Nakai Harris for three.
That's good.
And he just misses. Starks with a rebound. Malachi and Nakai ran into each other. Aaron Hicks applying pressure. Nakai steps up. Out to Gallo. Gallo to Corkonen. Corkonen with a three in the face of Malachi Parker. Rebound Lancers. Wide open man in the paint. And an and one for Griffin Smith. Griffin Smith at the line shooting one for two. I'm sorry. He's shooting one for the and one play. And he makes it. 70-58. Time it. Jacob Humphrey. Looks like a half-court press is being applied by the Lancers. They leave Jaden Harrison wide open. And a foul by Griffin Smith.
That's not a very good idea. I would not leave
Jaden Harrison. I would not do that either. After how he's been playing the first six games of the season and tonight, leaving him open like that is a big mistake. Jacob Humphrey on the inbound. Looks like a little confusion is going on. Jacob Humphrey calling the play. Gives it to Jaden Harrison. Jaden Harrison doubled in the corner to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey drives in. Goes in for a Euro. And he makes it. Jacob Humphrey with the layup. Starks out to Griffin. Griffin with another. Have you ever seen a man of his size shoot threes like that?
No, I have not.
And a timeout from St. Mary's. Going to be a full timeout, which is a minute long. Your Time and Cheerleaders. As you can hear the student section trying to hype their guys up. Let them finish this game. Now, Mr. Damon, going into this final 5 minutes, what does Time and just need to tighten up just a little bit to secure this win and keep going strong?
I think that if they can tighten up their D a little bit and for sure take some time off that clock.
Now, someone I want to point out is Jacob Humphreys. Phenomenal defense. He's great at applying pressure, making the offense make a mistake. Most of the time, just gives us the ball right back.
Right.
And if he doesn't apply pressure, he's got four guys behind him ready to go. Ready to make a play.
Yep, they got his back.
This is a great time and team. Coming out of the timeout, 72-59, 6 minutes left in the fourth quarter. Your Timon Tigers are leading. No subs for Timon. And no subs for the Lancers. Aaron Hicks on the inbound to Jacob Humphrey, presumably. Looks like the student section is singing, Hark the Herald Angels Sing. There's a foul on St. Mary's. They definitely are singing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
No clue what that's about, but I like it.
Christmas is past, but it's always the season to be jolly. Looks like as soon as I get a number, I will let you know. Is that Brady Gallagher checking in? Nope, that is number 34, Colin Corkonen. Nakai Harris up for two. Gallo met by Humphrey. Humphrey applying pressure. Corkonen with the ball. Corkonen. That's going to be an over and back. Oh, nope. Stark saved it. It was tipped by a time and player, and that is also tipped by a time and player. The Lancers ball. Looks like Gallo's going to be inbounding. They got two big men. They got Mr. Smith. Mr. Corkonen. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom met by pressure. Lindstrom dribbling. Calls for a screen. Aaron Hicks sees that immediately. And Aaron Hicks back to disrupt the play. Up to Hicks. Hicks to Harrison. Harrison goes up. And one! What a reverse layup by Jaden Harrison for the and one.
If I was that player, I was guarding him, I'd go home.
I would too. I believe that foul was on number 34. Colin Cornan.
Soon you'll hear the pack the buses chant from our student section.
We don't want to get too ahead of ourselves. Jaden Harrison at the line for the and one. It is up. It is no good. In and out. Gallo up. Gallo is an open man in the paint. Does not look up. Smith driving down to Corkonen. Corkonen gets fouled. It's going to be a play for 3 points right here.
Looks like the fouls are going the opposite way now for Timon. Harris in the paint, and he is fouled. And that would be Harris taking the free throws.
Nakai Harris getting ready for his first shot. It is up. It is good. One for one right now. 77-61. Looks like Jacob Humphrey and Malachi Parker are switching spots. Nakai Harris getting ready for his second shot. It is up. It is good. 2 for 2. That's what we love to see, right, Damon?
Absolutely.
Gallo with the ball, calling out a play. Corkonen back to Gallo. Gallo to Lindstrom. Lindstrom does not know what to do.
He keeps pump faking that thing. I don't know if he's going to take a shot or what.
It's going to be a timeout Lancers to save him there. If that timeout wasn't called, I feel like he was going to get swarmed and there's going to be another turnover. Now, both Jaden Harrison and Nakai Harris are having a great game tonight. It just shows their numbers justify themselves.
Absolutely.
19.7 for Jaden Harrison, and then 19 on the even for Nakai Harris. This team seems electric. And
then
you have
electric. Yes, it is.
You have Jacob Humphrey, great defensive player. Great offensive player. Great all-around player. And Malachi Parker, you just have a great squad in our school.
Right.
Timon and Marys looking to fight and battle for the last 5 minutes on the dot for this game. There's the horn. Timon breaking it down, as well as Marys. See if there's any changes for each squad. It appears there's no changes for Timon. No changes for the Lancers. Corkonen on the inbound. Corkonen to Gallo.
And the student section just letting them know this is our house.
Will Lindstrom with a deep ball from downtown. Missed. Smith with the rebound. Missed. Smith with the rebound again. Corkonen tries to wrap it around to Smith. Smith finally hits a layup. Took him a while. Nakai Harris to Jacob Humphrey. Jacob Humphrey met by Starks. Humphrey to Harris. Harris all the way to Jaden Harrison. Just off his fingers. Tried to put
it away
off
there.
Of. Jacob Humphrey with the steal. Gives it to Jaden Harrison. Jaden Harrison with the layup for two. I think they're trying to play it safe. They don't want to risk a missed point like that. I feel like points are going to be crucial during the home stretch.
Absolutely.
Gallo met by Harrison. Gives it to Starks. Starks with Aaron Hicks on him. Hicks staying hip to hip. Griffin passes to Corkonen. Corkonen back to Griffin. Griffin pumps. Drives. Looks like Nakai Harris got elbowed in the face, and they missed the floater. Smith with his own rebound. It was a jump ball timing.
Nakai Harris might have a concussion right now. He got elbowed hard. He does not look like he knows where he is.
He's going to be okay. They're going to call a personal foul. I thought that would be a jump ball. Nakai Harris is hurt, shaken up, though. That was a vicious elbow from a big man. Looks like James McNeil is going to be checking in soon for the Tigers. Griffin Smith has the line for shooting, too. He's up. He is good. It looks like Timon now has the fouling issue with 10 fouls in the second half. Both teams fouling a lot today. Griffin Smith makes his first one. And it looks like he will make the second one. Trying to figure out who was subbed out. Still can't find him. Well, Aaron Hicks was subbed out. Jane Harrison driving. Jane Harrison goes up for two. Just an electric player. All-around player. Always making plays. Gallo met by him. Screen by Griffin. Griffin driving. Griffin, that looked like an offensive charge. He kind of just let his elbow into him. Malachi Parker with a block. Jacob Humphrey to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison goes up. Pumps. And in.
See, that kid never misses a layup.
Starks with the ball. Getting doubled. Jane Harrison driving with him. Down to Griffin. Griffin makes the layup. And a foul. Excuse me. Malachi Parker.
And I think Coach Rose is telling his players, composure, composure, just keep your composure.
That's exactly what he's telling you. He doesn't want to get them mad. Because if they get mad, they do things they regret. Perfect coach. Aaron Hicks looking to check back into the game. Now I'm hoping to see my favorite player, Alex Rynicki, get checked in. Jane Harrison with the rebound. Jane Harrison driving. Ricky Starks trying to flop. Down to Nakai Harris. Nakai Harris goes up. And one. Aaron Hicks checking in for Malachi Parker. Nakai Harris at the line shooting is and one. Getting ready for a shot. Student section puts their hands up. It is up. It is good. 87-67, your Time and Tigers. Starks with the ball, met by Hicks. Starks driving, Starks going for a layup. Ooh, and a foul on Nakai Harris. Looks like student section is singing more songs. And as Ricky Starks drains it. It's kind of interesting.
Yep.
Jane Harrison bringing up the floor. Out to Humphrey. Humphrey pumps. Screen by James. Out to Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison for three. Just misses. James McNeil with the rebound. And he puts it off of the Mary's defender to keep it time and ball. What a great effort play by James McNeil. Jacob Humphrey on the inbound. Floats it over to Nakai. Nakai driving. Out to Aaron Hicks. Aaron Hicks for three. Money ball. Gallo driving. Putting some speed on. Gallo out to Lindstrom. Lindstrom puts a floater up and is good. Jacob Humphrey. We're down to the last 2 minutes of the game. Jacob Humphrey with Lil Lindstrom. The two number ones going up right now. To Jane Harrison. Jane Harrison just shoots it in his face and he makes it. 93-72, your Time and Tigers. 2 minutes left to play.
Downtown, way downtown.
That was a deep three. That student section letting them know it's all over. The fans want to travel. But there's a foul call. Number 11, James McNeil Jr. We have Nasir Starks shooting for two. First shot is up. And he misses. You think that was affected by the noise?
No, actually, I think that was affected by the fact that they know that they're pretty much done for this game, and I think they've run out of some juice here.
He misses again. Harrison with the rebound. Harrison drives for three, and he makes it.
They have the momentum in their favor. I don't think Marius. Does Marius have any more timeouts?
I don't think they do, and they're down 24 with a minute 50 left. Starks driving. And there it is. The start the buses chant has started.
Called that one.
James McNeil is fourth foul. Nasir Starks at the line again. I feel like he was just up.
He was. And this is going to be a long bus ride home for this St. Mary's team.
It is.
This devastated St. Mary's team. They're just... The coach is definitely going to have a lot of words to say to them at the end of the game.
Nasir Starks makes the free throw.
Whether they're nice or not is a different story.
Bringing the ball up to Jayden Harrison. Jayden Harrison drives, spins, puts it up. It is good.
You can't stop us.
You can't stop Jayden right now. He is on fire. He hit two threes. All these layups. Jacob Humphrey. Oh, he dunked it. He is fired up. What a dunk. Jacob Humphrey.
He dunked that like I dunked my cookie in a glass of milk. That was a delicious dunk.
There's a foul called on Timon.
And we apologize for the scoreboard going out. We don't know what that was about.
And here comes my favorite player, Alex Rudnicki, with a full team substitution. Here comes Will Lindstrom at the line. Shooting two. Ball is up. It is good. Looks like a full team substitution. We got Mikey Gibson, Jacob Funderburk-Thompson, Alex Rudnicki, Luke Clifford, and Damaris Pettaway-Scarford all coming in for Timon. Will Lindstrom at the line for his second and final shot. 1 minute, 10 seconds left. And he misses.
That baby screaming
Clifford with
there.
The rebound. Clifford to Gibson. Gibson picked
Gibson
up.
Gibson crosses over him.
Gibson's driving. He does not hit it. Will Lindstrom driving.
And
Alex Rudnicki.
I think he's going to be fouled here.
Alex Rudnicki with the rebound. Gets pushed.
Yep.
And it's a foul.
Alex Rudnicki is going to be able to put some points
Alex
up
Rudnicki
on
is going to the line.
Your favorite player there.
That is my favorite player.
What makes him your favorite player?
He's one of my best friends.
Amazing.
Alex Rudnicki at the line.
I believe I know Rudnicki's too.
He is one of the student section's favorites. Here he goes. Shooting his free throws. It is up. It is good! Alex Rudnicki!
He's got a point!
For his second free throw. And the crowd is chanting MVP for his second. It is good! Alex Rudnicki is 2 for 2 on free throws.
That's a game changer. And we're at 102 points, boys, ladies and gentlemen.
It's like Mary's with a full team. Alex goes for the steal, does not get it. Alex is everywhere. Ball is up. No good. Luke Clifford with the rebound. He's got Mikey Gibson.
Silent night.
He's got Alex Rudnicki behind him. 18 seconds left.
Night,
let
night,
Alex
St.
shoot.
Mary's.
No.
Swing it back to Alex. Swing it back to Alex. Give Alex a chance.
For three. Just misses. Luke Clifford.
Rudnicki, shoot the ball.
He holds it. Everyone wants him to shoot it, and that is it. Your Timon Tigers defeat St. Mary's Lancers 102-75.
That's 100 points we just put up, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a pleasure announcing with you.
From everyone in the broadcast booth, we want to thank you. Good night. Drive safe. Let's go, Timon.
D-Train out.